set.
Shush! Shush!
And action.
Hello, and welcome to the pod. Today's talk is on the theory of trickle-down economics. It uses an analogy based on the wine glass and a bottle of wine. It goes like this. There are layers in society. The bottom layer represents the working classes, you and me, that is. On their shoulders stand the middling classes, the foremen and managers and other middling people. And on top here sit the so-called wealth creators, the ruling classes, the bosses and owners of wealth production, which is represented by the bottle of wine. As they produce the wealth, the owners fill their pockets. Then the wealth overflows to the next layer down. Eventually, the surplus makes its way to the people that do all the work and make the wealth in the first place. And then we all become happy and content. Well, we in the pub have a different, more realistic view on the subject. We use beer and beer glasses. In our version, as you pour the wealth, you get a lot of froth. This has the effect of hiding what is going on. When all the wealth has been made and the froth subsides, we discover that the glass for the people at the top has grown so large it now holds all the wealth, bar a few drips, and all the other glasses are cast aside. Well, there you have it. The next time someone tells you about the trickle-down theory, just take the bottle. After all, you made it.
Okay, folks, that's a wrap.
No lo veo, no lo veo.